and the clean start, the third of four heats in this 400 meters men's open race. Nemoore, Chipman, Riley, Matthews, Russell, and Poitier. And as you take 150 meters, and it seems like it's Michael Matthews out in front with a comfortable lead, coming on the home stretch, the final 50 meters. And it's all Michael Matthews, lane number four, winning the third heat in the men's 400 meters. As a reminder, top 8 times the time.